Grant, what are your feelings after tonight's match?
First half, nowhere near the standards that we set, really. You know, we spoke to the players at half-time about it. We didn't get out to the ball. We lacked any sort of sip or energy about us and any sort of aggression, which wasn't us. It's not us, you know. Not the way we want to approach games. Second half, we got a bit better. It was a nothing game, really. There wasn't many chances for both teams. There had a couple of half ones hit the post. We didn't have many apart from the goal. So it was more of a frustrating first half, I would say, for us, that we didn't do what we worked on. Second half, we got better. We got against the ball a bit more. We showed a bit more high energy, high press, more aggression. Really pleased to see some of the young boys come on. Will Jarvis, Andy Smith, Harry Wood, we think very, very highly of them from the academy. And they all come on and, you know, done really well. So that was a positive. The penalties, obviously, is penalties. And we've been on the right end of them. We've been on the wrong end of them. Unfortunately, tonight, we're on the wrong end of them. It happens to be Deshaun, who, again, I thought he was excellent tonight on his debut. But disappointing in the end.
If you wanted to put a positive spin on that penalty miss, you could see just how much it meant to him when he was, you know, consoled by his teammates at the end of the match.
Yeah, I mean, it's not nice. You know, it's not nice. He's a young boy, and he's, again, we'll probably get into the game tonight with Brandon Fleming not 100% right, and we just wanted to get it through the 90 minutes because he'll benefit from that. Matty Smith, who, again, was excellent on debut, has only played 45 minutes and 20 for us on Saturday. Deshaun hasn't played many competitive minutes, so... it was important that we got lots of minutes into the players' legs tonight. That's going to put them in better stead and good stead for the upcoming league games that we've got coming.
You talked about the youngsters as well and how much you think of them, and if they progress nicely, you're going to have another set of players who are going to be able to have a moment like Keane Lewis Potter did tonight with that simple one-touch finish.
Yeah, I mean, if you look at Greaves and Keane coming off, you know, there's two there coming on, Andy Smith and Will Jarvis, who are similar to them in terms of the progression. Keno, really good finish. I think it was the only chance he had tonight, and again, it was a tremendous run. Great play from George. George was excellent again. Great play from George Moncur, and, you know, an excellent finish from Keno, and, you know, one chance, goal. So it's, again, he'll be delighted with that. That's 2-2.
Obviously disappointed to go out tonight, but you trade it in for a victory on Saturday, of course, when we look for 2-2 to carry on our fantastic start against Preston.
Yeah, look, we'd love to progress tonight. We tried everything we could to progress, and, you know, we gave it a go in the second half. We wanted to do that, and, you know, the fans in the stadium, we wanted to win the game. Of course we did, but let's be realistic. We're never probably going to win the cup. The league is our bread and butter. That's where we want to try and pick up as many points as possible. Yes, disappointing to lose, but we'll pick the group up. A lot of the boys trained today, had a good session today, so they'll be ready to go Thursday as well.
And one last one on the fans as well. Obviously there's a fair few in this evening, but there's going to be even more on Saturday. Just how much are you and the squad relishing to see the stadium back in its normal service?
It actually feels weird in a way, you know. It's like, I think it's, you almost got used to no fans being in the stadium, and then when you come and you see the fans, it's just a different experience. It's just, it's brilliant. We want them here to support us. You know, they backed the boys all night and got behind some of the young players on the pitch tonight. And it's great to have our fans with us. And we want them to be here and support us in the league games as well and be right behind us, because it's going to be a good season, I feel. We've got a good group of players there. They're hungry, they're fighting. And we look forward to that.
Keno, commiserations tonight. What was your assessment of the match?
Well, I think we all know first half was just not good enough at all. All of us was nowhere near where we should be for this game. And yeah, I think second half it was a lot better. I'm sure everyone could see that themselves. Going 1-0 down, getting back into the game, and I think from then we just pushed and pushed. And yeah, like you say, going into penalties, it's like everyone says, it's a lottery. Yeah.
The first goal going in at Wigan's end obviously sparked the game into life, and then your little moment of brilliance 4 minutes later.
Yeah, I think anyway we started quite well in the second half, and it was, yeah, a bit of luck for them for their goal, but once they scored, I think it kicked us on even more. And near towards the end, I think it was unlucky not to get a winner as well, but Yeah, once they scored, we got back into the game quite quick, and I think that helped us.
Yeah, because like you said there, you pressed and probed, and there was a few chances to maybe steal it and not take it to penalties.
Yeah, definitely, but like I can say they've had the same chances, we've had chances, but yeah, it's gone to penalties, and we've been unlucky in the end.
You're the one who's obviously leading the lights from the academy, and it's one of those rounds of the cup where a couple more get to come through. How impressed are you with the potential academy players who are looking to follow in your footsteps?
No, I think all the lads are brilliant. They train with us day in, day out, and I think the lads who came on tonight were unbelievable for us, really. A lot of debuts for them, and yeah, can't fault them.
And a word on Saturday, what's your feelings going into the game? What do you feel needs to improve from tonight taking it into that match?
I think it's just starting the game. Obviously, against Preston, the game, we did start slow, but as we got back into it, we grew and grew. And I think, yeah, starting the game right, it'll put us on the front foot and help us massively.
And individually, you've got to be delighted with two goals in two games.
Yeah, obviously, on my behalf, I'm buzzing. But, yeah, for the team, I think we wanted the win tonight, obviously, and it's a bit disappointing in the end.